Alright, this is how to separate an egg from the yolk. So what you do is you take a normal egg, and you break it. Then you're going to take a normal water bottle, squeeze it, and let go. There you go. You got your yolk.